pollution affect ocean animals. According to the study from Plymouth University, plastic pollution affects at least 700 marine species. Well, some of estimates suggest that at least 100 million marine mammals are killed each year just from the plastic pollution. Here are some of marine species most deeply impacted by the plastic pollution. I just want to warn you, there are some pictures may not comfortable with you. If you don't like it, just cover your eye. The first is the seals and the sea lions. You see the seal, it's the net wrapped up by plastic bags. An 8-year study in Southeast Alaska and British Columbia documented 388 sea lions entangled in plastic debris. This plastic package band and rubber band can become embedded in the animal that it can lead to severe infection and death. Another sea animals affected by the plastic pollution, sea turtles. Like many other marine animals, sea turtles mistake plastic waste for a viable food source, sometimes causing blockage in their digestive system. Though the declining sea turtle populations in the oceans are due to a variety of factors, but plastic pollution indeed plays a significant role. Separate studies from 2013 suggest as many as 50% of sea turtles are ingest plastic in unprecedented rate and dying because of it. Another study of the lobhead species found 15% of young turtle examined had ingested such enormous quantities of plastic that their digestive system was obstructed. Another is seabird. You see the plastic debris inside the stomach of seabird. Plastic pollution lead to the death of millions of marine birds each year. Very shockingly, estimated 98% of albatross studied are found having ingested some kind of plastic debris. Once plastic has been ingested, it could poke the internal organs and obstruct breathe the tube and so forth. Another animal is whales and dolphins. Like other marine mammals, whales often mistake marine debris for a potential food source. The whale's mouth is so large, it unknowingly picks up plastic debris swallowed to their stomach. Again, according to a marine pollutant bulletin, cetaceans are ingested plastic debris at a rate as high as 31%. And 22% of those cetaceans were at increased risk of death. Fish, along with pretty much any marine mammals that brings water through its gills, fish are increasingly at risk to microscopic plastic debris. A study performed at the University of Exeter, United Kingdom, suggests that microscopic marine debris could take up to 6 times as long for the animal to right itself in comparison to ingesting the debris orally. Of course, plastic pollution deeply impacts species fish, but unlike other animals on our list, this is one sea animal that also commonly eaten by humans, by us. A number of studies suggest that the fish humans continue to consume have ingested plastic microfibers, including brown trout, cisco, and perch. So what can we do? It's clear that plastic pollution impacts virtually the oceans of our world. The balance on our ecosystem is essential to our quality of life will ultimately depend on how we make the necessary lifestyle changes. But first, I think we should clean up our after ourselves when we go to the beach. We should clean up all the garbage that we bring in. I believe everybody in this room will do that. Second, recycle. It is simple just to apply this to everyone's life just by recycling plastic product as much as you can. And three, when you can see at some time to say no to some plastic product, we understand that going completely plastic-free is challenging for most of our number of families, but saying no to some plastic items, such as straws, the plastic forks, those items is really hard to decompose. And also, we're trying to use at least as possible of those plastic products and bring in your own reusable bags for grocery shopping. Thank you.